Hi everyone, our programming factor.
One of the data structure that you can develop in R programming is factor. The function factor is used to encode a vector as a factor. For example, if you have a vector in a character vectors and then you want to convert into a categorical, okay, you can use a function factor. Okay, a simple example is gender. Okay, so in gender, we have two category, male and female. Okay, and then we want to code, okay, this male and female into category. Okay, so by default, okay, if we run this vector, okay, this is a character vectors. Okay, remember kalau ada quotation mark, okay, this is a character vectors. Okay, let's say I want to change, okay, the character vectors, okay, into a factor. Okay, so how to do that? Okay, so I just put here gender code. Okay, factor. Okay, the gender. Okay, and then run. Okay, if I run gender code here, okay, as you can see that there is no quotation mark, okay, because I already change, okay, the character vectors into a factor. Okay, so automatically dia boleh baca lah. Okay, ada dua kategori, the levels are female and male. Okay, dia akan susun kita punya kategori according to alphabetical order. Okay, so female F ni, okay, come first before male. So therefore female will be coded as 1. Okay, and then male coded as 2. Okay, so if you want to determine, okay, the level, okay, you can type here levels, okay, of the gender code. Okay, so this is the levels, okay, which are female and male. Okay. And then, okay, let's say if I want to change, okay, the element of female, okay, to women. Okay, I want to change, okay, the category. Okay, so I can type here levels, okay, then the code, okay, remember the female category is equal to 1. Okay, so put 1. Okay, and then I want to change into woman, okay, instead of female. Okay, and then run. Okay, so if I run the gender code, okay, so the woman, okay, have changed, sorry, the female have changed into woman. Okay, so this is for factor. Okay, so you can try to do exercise 5.
Thank you for watching.